Oh, could I say Pez Massaly, Ryan Giggs Massaly, could I say? We're doing quite well. We're seventh in the league. Well, we could be higher than that, don't we, really? We've got Champions League coming up soon. Next, we've got Liverpool, the derby. What we've been talking about with Poch. Oh, we're at Old Trafford. Ryan Giggs is not worried. He's not worried that was that Liverpool are champions, so he should be worried, shouldn't he? Oh, come on, Barca. Give me your money, you know you want it. Fine. Matic is gonna go on. Not thanking me, just put it back the law there. So, let's get into it. We'll have a look at team selection first. Team talk by Ryan there. Oh, sure. Right, so we're gonna go with David Ayer at back, obviously. Dalot on left, because Shaw's tired. Tanzibe, because Maguire hasn't been playing right well. Dalot and Wan-Bissaka. Matic in centre defence, midfield. Bruno still captain. Van der Beek. Sancho on right. Mbappe up top. And Rashford on left. We should be able to get Liverpool again, but who knows. So let's dive into it. I'm not going to be playing FIFA for a while because I want to play this for a bit. Then I'll get rusty. But FIFA then. And then I'll play FIFA again when I'm rested.
Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched
Bruno, the captain
the
there.
Of sport in this land.
Harry Maguire won't be liking it. He's got the captain by Ryan Giggs. God, I loved him as captain. Ryan Giggs has dropped him as captain, and for the first time, he's dropped him from the game.
So red and white, and of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing.
And Baffin is the German what I can do with it.
Manchester United have gone 4-3-3. Jim, how do you interpret that?
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly.
Well, the element that tackle, didn't it?
Well, when it comes to history and rivalry, this is a derby with all the right ingredients. Predicting a winner, though, is another matter, and I'm afraid I'm on the fence for this.
Manchester United with this frantic spell of games. Fixture congestion always brings with it issues around fatigue and injury.
Yeah, and the manager has got to look towards squad rotation now. A big shot at
goal! Oh, he's missed it out a bit.
That is rather wayward.
Come on, Mbappe. Should have gone down for a free kick then. No, we thought you'd score. How have you missed that? Come on.
Matip goes looking.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Firmino, and Firmino! And that's been won straight back.
I'll tell you what, there's been a lot of inflammatory talk leading up to this, there so often is, and he just stokes it for.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. And that's going to be a booking. Bruno Fernandes. Great run on the overlap here. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Sancho.
Come on, boy.
Got caught in a trap there. And he just couldn't get out.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes.
Come on.
Fabinho. And here's Roberto Firmino. And here's Mane. Finds himself eased off the ball. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Get a hold of the ball, United.
That's too far for anyone. Diogo Dalot. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Wan-Bissaka.
Goal now would certainly liven things up.
Wan-Bissaka
drives forward with purpose, goes for the cross. Cleared away. Real chance! Goes to finish!
Come on, boys.
Just brushed off the ball there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Gets away from his opponent. Rashford! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Look at that.
First 45 minutes are up. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And we are up to the break.
Manchester United ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. We're already back underway here.
Manchester United can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
And it's been taken short. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. And it's played forward. He spotted the run and played him through. Henderson gets it back. And here's Roberto Firmino. And here's Mane. De Ligt plays it forward to the keeper and tries something new. Alisson sends that a long way. Matic. It's gone out for a throw in.
Come on, what way are you playing it now?
Time for changes on both sides, actually. Bruno Fernandes.
Diogo Dalo.
Bruno Fernandes. Henderson drives it forward. And here's Roberto Firmino.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well positioned to make that interception. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Bruno Fernandes.
Fabinho
has given away a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow.
One ref, man. You've been good, eh, guy?
Battles to win it back.
Wan-Bissaka.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Greenwood with the foul. It out to the wing. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Liverpool merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Matip cuts it out.
That's surely a foul, free kick.
Okay, now right. Let's go.
Liverpool showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Very well to intervene. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Come on, United.
Incoming cross. Oh, and he's asking too much with that. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And that is it.
Oh, no, no.
Has seen enough. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes
0-0. 9-0. Liverpool 2. No. Everton 2. Burnley 0. Southampton 0. Wolverhampton 1. Tottenham 1. Leeds 0. Chelsea 4. Fulham 1. Man City 4. West Ham 1. Wow. Sheffield 2. Aston Villa 2. Newcastle 0. Brighton 2. Crystal Palace 0. West Ham 1. Arsenal 0. 1. West Brom 0. So we've even got 9. Wolves are now top. Wow. Those are them. West Brom still sinking at the bottom. Fighting for the sake of the winning. No, not a chance. So let me carry on. let's get in there and make it out.
Well, there is a real sense of expectation here. It perches, in fact, on quiet confidence. There should be little doubt that they are going to make it through.
Name it, guys.
After all, a point is all that is needed. But it is a job that still needs to be done. Yeah. Excitement, expectation, but not quite certainty. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Manchester United lining up with a look of total focus, their eyes fixed on the ultimate prize that lies well beyond these group stages.
Yeah, on a night when a point will suffice, they have to take to the field, Peter, with a mindset to win. Everything else will then take care of itself until the draw is made for the round of 16. They cannot allow a muddled mindset.
The action has already started. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Kylian Mbappe. There's nothing more frightening for a defender when he's running at you at full speed. He gets into his stride so quickly and seems to just glide across the turf. But when the goal's in front of him, he's also got that cool head that's required to pick a spot and finish everything off.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. He gets past his man, going for goal! Hits off target and by quite a way.
Gone now.
If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Lindelof. Deal hanging on what they can achieve here. A point will do. Wan-Bissaka crosses it in low. Hoists it forward. Oh, they could break here. Greenwood. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Shaw gets it back. Fred. He's through. Good take. And has a goal! And here's the chance to counter. And we hit half time. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. Still goals. interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. The last 45 minutes in this game of substantial significance.
Manchester United clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner, it
goes for goal! Right towards the front men. Fred. Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that's a fine save!
Fred really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Throws it out of harm's way.
It's being played forward.
Shaw. Fred. Fred brings the ball forward. A real chance to break. Greenwood. It's a loose ball. This is quite a run and he's not done yet.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Ah, oh, now can they counter? Greenwood.
That has sent him sprawling.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Fred. De Ligt does well to read it and intercepts. Bruno Fernandes. He'll try from distance. Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Lindelof is statistically the best player in the side when it comes to the battle in the air. Bruno Fernandes. Well waited. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Fred battles to win it back.
Michelin showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Greenwood. Mbappe gets it out to the wing. Chance! Crosses in a low one. Big chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Shaw sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And it's played forward. No, that's overhit. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Twansebe. Greenwood. He's through the middle. Mbappe. And he's cut it out.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity.
And that's that. Well, they could only manage a draw, but that will do. They have made it to the next stage. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Well, that is one big weight off your shoulders now. Progress that was well warranted if you consider the performances to this point.
Going for a cigarette, so 5 minute break, and make a coffee. I'll be back.
Arts underscore 99. Said. Damn son. Arts underscore 99. Said. When stream begin. Arts underscore 99. Said. Igern 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Igger nigger 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Igger nigger 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 said. Igger nigger 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Igger nigger 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Igger nigger 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Boothie says join the clan and white paw. 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Boothie says join the clan and white paw. 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Nigger. Arts underscore 99. Said. Nigger 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 Arts underscore 99. Said. Nigger 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 nigger
back for that.
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Leicester are suffering right now from a consistency they could well do without. Rather unwelcomely, they are consistently weak. No question, that's a foul. Ndidi, Van de Beek gets his foot in there.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
And he has been fouled there. And here's Vardy.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's left his man. Gorgeous control there. Van de Beek. Andres Pereira. A loose ball.
Well, we don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempt, zero.
And the finish! Oh, that was close. Ndidi. Fuchs tries to switch the play. Has gone out. Andreas Pereira.
Krasta Thebon. Said.
And here's Rash. It's
hello.
Rashford!
That's a half-decent try.
Rashford usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can, though.
Soyuncu tries to get it forward quickly. Rashford. Rashford!
Goal!
Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead.
Manchester United are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Maguire, hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. De Ligt, forward it goes, gets wrestled off the ball. Manchester United have a free kick. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. It is another opportunity from a set piece they have here. Manchester United looking to widen the gap even further here. Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Well, I thought the starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Soyuncu. Albrighton. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Johnny Evans. Jakupovic gets it upfield. And we've reached half-time.
There we are. Milk Highway Boy 15. Half-time.
The breakthrough Sir. Did indeed come in the first
Let's
half.
Go, champ.
There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Manchester United come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. There is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Manchester United have been defending beautifully lately. Ndidi. Across the field it goes, and it's Gray. Gets a good foot in there. And it's surely a foul, free kick. Ricardo Pereira not easily shrugged off the ball. He gets past his man.
Oh,
Rashford really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Sönchu. Ricardo Pereira switches it towards the other side.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's...
In with a header! And yes, it's there!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Fosu Mensah with the crossfield ball.
Away from immediate danger.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Two changes being made right now. And here's Rashford.
It's Rashford!
Twanzebe.
And he's whipped it in low. Chase it out of harm's way.
Gray. Gray plays it forward.
Leicester showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Gray.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Gray
looking to run onto it.
Mbappe. Rashford is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another. Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Sönchu gets it back.
And that's that. Very good game of football. No winner. But both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment.
And it ends all square. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps.
Why am I doing for England?
Wherever you are on this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station.
Sorry if you couldn't hear me without being on the
seat to be
warmer.
An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself and matters at the offensive end of the pitch. But he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Tries to get it forward quickly. Shaw gets it back. Shaw. He's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Oh, come on!
I just couldn't quite turn it in.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Van de Beek. Manchester United
Scrubby D.
Seeing more of the ball,
sir.
Still aren't carrying
yes,
much
yes.
You all right, mate? How are you?
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Gets the better of his man. That'll be a throw.
Scrubby D. Sir. I'm good, just arose.
Chance to shoot. De Ligt with a fine tackle. De Ligt goes looking. Van de Beek. Wan-Bissaka. Mbappe. And it's played forward.
Come on.
Trezeguet drives it forward. Play for a throw. He's got options out wide. Tried to play.
He's just walking.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Goes for goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Sancho.
Absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Here's the delivery.
Going for goal!
Ooh.
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Forward it goes. Intercepts the throw, that's well read. Well read, he sorted that out.
Bruno Fernandes. Shaw switches it towards the other side. Out to the right.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Manchester United head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. And the second half gets on the way.
Manchester United can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Bruno Fernandes. Shaw delivers.
Tries to get it clear. Nicely controlled.
All right, Paul.
Grealish.
Sancho. Mbappe.
Not showing what he's made of Mbappe yet.
Goal is still. Neither side really getting onto the front foot. Tries to locate someone up front.
Bruno Fernandes.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. And here's Al-Khazi. Hoists it forward.
Sancho.
It has got through to him. This is promising. Oh, shooting chance!
Getting!
He scores! And that is the goal we've all been yearning for.
Wow.
Scrubby D. Set. Get in there.
Go, what lad. What a goal. Again.
Scrubby D. Set. Geldenhuis.
So here comes the substitution.
We're Man United and we do what we want.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
Trying to get there.
Oh,
he
wrong one.
He gets past his man. Good take, and he's had a look. Going through.
Wan-Bissaka.
Oh.
Fence has got rid of that. And that has put paid to that.
Matic.
Wow. What a game for the lad, isn't it? To thread it through.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Tries to get it forward quickly. Manchester United, the referee's awarded a free kick. Oh, what a ball! Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Manchester United just have to run down the clock. Manchester United certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back. Speculative strike. They're playing as if time is on their side.
Get them.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Well, this game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end.
Man United won, Aston Villa nil, Everton 4, Leicester 1, and we can beat Leicester. Southampton 0, Liverpool 1, Tottenham 1, Burnley 1, Chelsea 3, Wolverhampton 0. Fulham 3, Leeds 1, Man City 1, Brighton 0, Sheffield United 0, West Ham 0, Newcastle 2, West Brom 2, Arsenal 0, Palace 0. We've gone up to 8. Liverpool are top, and Wolves have lost the second game. Now Liverpool have hit that top spot, you'll never get them off it. So, in his next team, we're going to Brighton on Pez. And tomorrow, we'll be doing a bit of ATS, I think I've updated it, and I'm getting Colorado. And now I'm off to bed, because I'm tired. So, thanks for watching. See you all soon.